Being on the lookout for stories is hard. At first looks like you're surrounded with a flat, symmetrical landscape and an uninteresting backdrop. Then you remind yourself that there is no harm in looking. And you begin noticing the ever-changing dunes, the crispy sound of sand, the shifting shadows, the varying colors, and the living creatures. And you realize you're already halfway the story.